Knot Churros
in South Kensington,
and we just got here. It's like
an hour and a half wait.
So what time is it now? It's like almost six,
and
and we have to wait till like seven something to get a table.
So we're just taking like nice pictures.
It's one of those aesthetic vibes.
Yeah,
spa.
We'll be back with you when we have our food, hopefully
when we're happy. Yeah. This is the menu. There's so many different churros. There's also bagels, but
we didn't come here for bagels. Yeah, so we have 40 minutes at the table.
I'm just flabbergasted.
Hey. Somewhere over the rainbow.
Oh no.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
No.
But can I get with
the kind of cheese and the other kind
of cheese?
Oh, yes, that's the same, yeah.
Okay, I want blue kind
of cheese. Ah, you fancy blue kind of cheese?
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys can hear the music, because they're playing positive music. Like, don't worry, be happy. So don't worry, be happy.
I did probably one for you.
So this is the magic.
Cute.
So which color do you fancy, sir?
Pink.
The pink.
Yeah.
That's for her.
Oh.
This is for her.
Oh, I make a bigger one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you looking for insurance? Do you need a new policy for your car, van, boat?
This is the workers wait. Wait, sit. And then this is, yeah. So this is my dessert. So it comes with two churros, ice cream, and this. So this is what we got. We got candy floss. Even though Khadija's candy floss is bigger than mine, which
yeah.
I'm low-key salty about it.
He told me that he specially made it bigger for me.
I mean, I really wish I had that level of sauce. I mean, who do I take my complaint up with? So, this is one churro, and this is the other churro.
Chilled churros?
Yeah, they're chilled churros. So basically, you get two churros. and ice cream, and mine came with candy floss. Khadijah's was extra. So mine was like $6.90 and Khadijah's was like $8.90
£2
more. It was $1.90 more. So basically £2. So Khadijah's was like $8.90
Mine is a chocolate test. So I got Belgium chocolate and flake and toffee, caramel, and then I got extra candy floss as well.
It might be a bit loud in here, so sorry if you guys can't hear us. But what do you think of the actual churro?
Why? It's not the best churros I've had. Further wins one lamb ones. I like the texture, like the food and stuff inside. And it's quite sweet as well. I can taste the cinnamon. And it really goes with the chocolate.
Okay.
I don't know what it is.
So there's chocolate pieces in the ice cream. Yay, nay?
I wish it was bigger because there's only two of these. It's really yummy, but like, it's not gonna satisfy me. Like, I could eat mine and wrap this.
Don't touch mine. I'll be so angry. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Maybe I can see your halo. You don't know the lyrics. Get out of here. My turn, actually. I'm gonna go straight for the sprinkle ice cream, and look, I'm not a big fan of sprinkles, but when I heard they were unicorn sprinkles.
I mean, come on now.
How can I resist unicorn sprinkles?
I'm supposed to chew the pound.
I don't know.
Okay. And there's this flower.
Yeah. Rahmaa, what's wrong? Talk to us, Rahmaa. Rahmaa's really going through it.
Because my teeth are quite sensitive.
The ice cream hurt you?
I'm struggling with the pound. So they're quite hard to chew.
Okay.
So let me have some churros.
So if you have gum disease, then this is for you.
I don't have gum disease.
I was talking about, you're talking about people in general.
Okay, if you have gum disease, yes. Or if you just have sensitive teeth and gums, like me. Okay, I'm gonna try the churro now.
Okay. It's not my favorite, right?
Is your one chewy?
A bit. I prefer Winter Wonderland churros.
Quite chewy.
But I like how it's crispy on the outside and soft on the inside.
Mine is shit.
So Khadijah dropped her spoon. Can't take people anywhere. Look at this mess, shambolic. Not me. I'm a clean eater. Damn it!
So because me and Khadijah are being fat as usual, this is a bit of a snack because we haven't eaten much today. We got three more classic cinnamon churros each. Bye.
Yeah. But these churros,
yeah,
are way nicer than the other ones.
Really?
The warm churros are way nicer than the chilled ones. Because they're like softer, warmer, nicer to eat. The other ones are like covered with sprinkles and like chichi.
More aesthetic.
Thank you.
That's okay.
Yeah. So much nicer. And the chocolate just complements so much better. Look at this. Maybe I should have pulled it over, but there's chocolate already all over everything. Like, what does it look like?
And there's little chocolate pieces.
And the chocolate's so rich, but it's not too much.
Really? I can't wait for mine to come now.
It's like a nice kind of balance. Like, it's so much warmer than the other one. And it's less chewy and soft. And the chocolate's really warm.
I think churros goes better with something warm than something cold. I'm really upset.
To conclude, if you're going to come here, get the warm churros.
And if you like, get a bit of tissue all over your lap.
Okay, guys, so we just finished eating.
Yeah, we're currently sat on the swing.
Okay. Yeah, we're just chilling out
chilling
here.
Hours.
We're just chilling on the swing. And then there's like flowers up on the ceiling. So yeah.
So cute. So altogether, I would say that
the experience, the food.
Okay, so I think with the chilled churros, you have to eat them straight away because otherwise the ice cream makes them cold in like 5 minutes. So we
churros are nicer when it's hot.
And then we ate it, so it was really cold and chewy.
Yeah, by the time we got around to actually eating it, it wasn't as nice. So I would say if you're getting the churros, the chilled ones, you eat it straight away.
Yeah.
Personally, I preferred the hot churros, which I think most people prefer.
Yeah.
But the chilled churros are definitely more aesthetic. Okay, so food-wise, we gave the cold churros maybe like
2 out of 5.
2.
Yeah.
But if you eat it straight away, you'll probably give it a 5.
Yeah.
And the warm churros, like, I give it like a 4.
They were really, really nice. I would prefer it if it was Nutella instead of the chocolate. They didn't have any Nutella stuff on me, which is quite sad for me.
Basically, guys, Khadijah's obsessed with Nutella. And everywhere we go, she tries to find Nutella. And some places, they just don't have Nutella.
I think everyone should have Nutella.
I tried to explain that to Khadijah, but she doesn't understand that some places don't have Nutella.
It's 2019, every place has Nutella.
And
The location, I'd get that like...
It's really close to the station, it's like a 4 minute walk.
Yeah.
No, it's like two, three minute walk, but we got lost, so for us it was like a 10 minute walk. You'd probably give the location like 4 stars? Yeah, it's like in a nice location.
The time, we had to wait quite a while, like an hour.
Yeah, there's like an hour wait, which you should
come on a weekday.
So come on a weekday and come on a time that is not like peak time.
Yeah.
However, I think it was definitely worth the wait. And while you're waiting, you can always like take pictures. That's what we did, and that's what like a lot of people do. And like,
someone was even taking a picture of me. I need to ask him, where is he gone? He has a picture of me, and I don't know.
Someone was taking this guy. He left. He was taking pictures of Khadijah. This guy, he was fully taking pictures. Like, he was like,
he was getting angles. He was getting better angles than Rahmaa.
He was getting better angles than me.
He left.
Damn it. Should you be quite concerned that like a random stranger just has pictures of you on their phone? Customer service. Everyone here is so nice. Like, so friendly. There's one girl that was my favorite, and I was like dancing with her like while we were waiting. Oh yeah, that's what we were talking about. We were talking about the aesthetic. I mean, not the aesthetic, the way.
Yeah, the presentation.
But basically, you know, like when you go to a lot of places, people judge you for taking pictures. But here, not at all. It's like people will be like, oh, should we take pictures for you? You'll be taking pictures from other people. There was a point where I was crouched down trying to find someone's angle from over there, like,
I was telling someone,
that's why I like this place.
I was telling them to look candid.
Telling someone, next position, move to the side, this way, that way. But yeah.
Yeah, so the presentation was like, I give that a 5, it was really cute.
I give the aesthetics definitely a 5.
Like the restaurant aesthetics and the aesthetics.
Sorry, but I keep
the
moving
food.
Around.
The aesthetics of the food was also very cute as well. Especially the ice cream one. The chilled churros looked more presentable.
than the warm churros.
Yeah, but the warm churros were tasted so better. Yummier. Yeah. So much yummier.
But then if we ate it straight away, then it might have tasted better, so I don't know.
Yeah, because the chilled churros, because it's an ice cream, it cools down.
Okay, thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Welcome to...
we haven't been done on this for a long time.
We haven't done this for a while. Yeah, thank you so much for thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, that's what you're gonna do. And we will see you on our next food vlog. So yeah, guys, you know when we were saying it's really close to the station?
It's quite close.
It's quite close because we were walking for 10 minutes. The station is down that road, right?
I don't know what route we took.
I don't know what route we took here. But the place is literally there and the station is literally there. Like, I know the light is hella dark right now. Yeah, so it's actually right next to the station. Yeah. All you have to do is take about, maybe walk about 10 yards in one direction. Yeah, How much is 10 yards? Is that enough?
I don't know.
About 100 yards, maybe, square feet.
About maybe, I don't know, 300 steps. No, 200 steps.
About 200 steps, yeah. We'll calculate. So, basically, we got hungry and we decided to come to Wasabi, also in South Kensington. So we're gonna get sushi. Guys, if you guys like sushi, Wasabi, this place that we're at now, like half an hour before they close, like everything's half price. Obviously now it's not like half an hour before they close and we don't really want to wait, but for future reference, if you guys want to come here. Yeah, we're back at the station now. We're gonna make ways back to the hood. Me and Khadijah are saying about how
whenever we leave the hood
we feel so bougie.
I feel like the baddest bitch.
I feel like the baddest bitch also. Like, I feel like a whole new me. Like, we don't really do this often. Like, usually you'll catch us posted.
not every day KFC.
Not every day KFC.
Not every day eight hot wings.
Not every day eight hot
wings. Just before KFC's about to close and they give you everything that we're about to throw away.
And they give you their discount chicken. Have you guys ever been to the chicken shop? Like,
oh, you should go just before it closes.
They right before they close everything. And they give you discount, yeah. And they give you everything good. It's just a lovely experience, honestly. But yeah, that's us and a cup of tea. Yeah, so guys, Khadijah got forwarded. Don't tell her, but it was actually me.
I don't know what a 419 is going on today, but yeah.
Someone's been robbing Khadijah for her money and we don't know who it could possibly be. It's not about the journey, it's about the destination. And when you go through the journey, you get to the destination and everything's okay. So I went through that journey and I went through that destination and I'm just here to tell you guys that you guys can do it. I'm just here to tell you guys that you guys can do it too, just like I did it today. And like, honestly, life gets better. Like, you know, earlier on I was really just worried about the journey, but now I'm here with like my close friends that are here to support me. They're just walking a little bit ahead of me right now. I don't know who this girl is, but yeah, I got there and you'll get there too. So now, oh, you just take the camera because this is what happens. Look at the
because I'm wearing heels and Rahmaa's not.
And I'm wearing flats.
Now we're back in the hood. Now the heels are back in.
Back to basics. The hood hoops are back in full effect. Could you just still gonna join me?
Oh, I came prepared. There's the other one.
Okay. I'm the best of you here. Look, I got myself some lighting. Come on, up here, the camera. What? Up here. Look at the view, take it in. This is a pretty picture.
So they have a sweet.
I don't think it's supposed to sweet.
I think the sweet is just for aesthetics. Really? I thought you were
Oh, shit, I'm recording.
I didn't realise I was recording.
You know when you eat right, you have to touch up.
Makes up look like the bad B you were once more. So this is the NYX shade Teddy. Well, you need to edit that out with my sisters. I can't be snitching on myself. Shout out to my sister. It's okay. You can start from here because it's mine. This is London from NYX as well. And it's quite matte as you can see. So I'm just gonna leave that a while and just let it blend in with the chocolate that I've eaten 5 minutes ago.
Oh, genius thinking.
I know, smart thinking.
I like the good vibe music in here, I can't lie. I mean, I'm about to start jumping on the tables, shaking my ass and doing karaoke, and nobody's gonna stop me.
Look at my face. I'm just living my best life. I'm just minding my business.